Wanda Sykes is here for Monique. Tony Scott here. Look at Tony's tea. Some entertainment headlines grabbed my attention today. Monique asked for everybody to boycott Netflix late last week because she was only offered $500,000 for a Netflix comedy special. She says comedian Amy Schumer was offered $11 million. She says Chris Rock and Dave Chappelle were each offered $20 million. Now, she doesn't believe that she's in their league, but she certainly believes that she is in Amy Schumer's league. Monique says that it wasn't fair. She's asking for the boycott. A lot of blowback against Monique, too. People saying they were not going to boycott Netflix. They see it as a business deal, a negotiation, and they got nothing to do with anybody else but her and Netflix. Well, Wanda Sykes says, you know what? They offered me less than $500,000. They offered me $250,000 for a Netflix special, and I was offended. But comment down below. Are you here for Monique and her Netflix boycott or not? For the record, Diddy did not offer Liam Mango a $1 million modeling contract. Liam Mango was a little boy who wore the green hoodie for H&M that says, coolest monkey in the jungle. And all the blowback that came against H&M, some of the stores had to be shut down in some other countries. And Diddy says he never offered the boy a $1 million contract. He did ask his team to find out the boy was available for a photo shoot next time they need a photo shoot for their Sean John line. But there was no $1 million offer. And Jesse Williams of Grey's Anatomy is going to have to pay more spousal support to Aaron Drake Lee, his estranged wife. Jesse was paying $33,000 a month, but she told the judge, you know, he could pay more based on what he makes. And the judge says, well, let's look at that. Turns out she was right. He'll pay $50,000 a month, and Aaron Drake Lee will get half his residuals from Grey's Anatomy for the years 2012 through 2017, plus some other residuals from some other projects he's working on. Now, she will have to pay her own mortgage going forward, but getting bumped up to $50,000 a month ain't too bad. At KRB.com, did Amber Rose slap God in the face? And congratulations to Steve Harvey. Thanks for checking out Tony's Tea for Smooth R&B 105.7. I'm Tony Scott.